Hi everyone and welcome to D-Life. We're so pleased you could join us here at Destiny Church this morning. So let's find out what's going on here today at Destiny. Oh, and before I forget, if you're in DCY, now's the time to go with Sean.
Hack summer nights were great. Everyone coming together, having fun and connecting with each other. But it doesn't have to end with the end of summer.
We're launching a brand new Connect group from September at Sandy's house.
Can't wait. If you're not already in Connect group, then this is a great way to get more involved here at Destiny. I'll be there for you.
Groups are designed to help you connect with God and others in the church on a more personal level.
So we have meals together, communion, social activities, teaching nights, and the chance to reflect on Pastor Mike's current message.
Connect groups. Make sure you don't miss out. Come and see one of us for more details.
Definitely. It's simply wonderful. Don't forget, straight after the experience next Sunday, we're going to be heading to Two Toes for an after church chill out. We're going to have an amazing time. Make sure you join us then. Want a really great way to get a daily motivational thought? Then tune in to A Moment with Mike and Lois, a challenging daily thought from the pastors here at Destiny Church. Check it out on Facebook or on YouTube. Be inspired with A Moment with Mike and Lois. Anything the guys can do, the girls can do better. So Connect guys had a super time at Tutu's. So Connect girls can have an even more splendid time eating and being merry. So do hurry along and sign up with the gorgeous Aline and join in the fun on Friday the 27th of September at 8 p.m. at Tutu's. Spiffing what?
Sunday the 15th of September is Foundation Sunday here at Destiny Church.
It's a great opportunity to find out more about the organisations that we support as a church.
Plus, you'll be able to sponsor a child through Compassion.
Make sure that you join us. It's going to be a great experience.
Well, that's it for D-Life for this week. Have a fantastic week. Don't forget that it's Connect groups this week on Wednesdays and Thursdays. Make sure that you see one of us for more details. And also, it's an after-church chill-out. Next Sunday, we're going to Two Toes. It's going to be great. We'll see you then.